Well, hi, I'm Stephen Holt, and this is going to be a very different kind of opening for the Stephen Holt Show. I'm standing here, freezing to death, in the rain, but I'm doing this show because I want to tell you how I feel about the passing of my a guest on my program twice, Natasha Richardson, who just died yesterday. And I'm very upset, and I feel that I owe it to her because she gave me two wonderful interviews of two films. One was Evening, in which she appeared with her mother, Vanessa Redgrave. I think she played actually her daughter, but maybe she didn't. But anyway, they're both in the same film. And she was also in a film that she had made herself. It was a passion project of hers for years, and it was called Asylum. Now, in Asylum, she falls in love with a mental patient, basically, and she's the doctor. And she goes wild. And in Evening, which was shot in Newport, based on the book, she was playing a very good daughter, a very different kind of role. She played many, many roles. When I was so nervous about interviewing her in the first place for Asylum, I went back, and with the help of the Lincoln Center Library, which you can do too, they have on file her greatest performances on stage. So I got to see her in her breakout performance in Anna Christie by Eugene O'Neill, which is where she met her husband, Liam Neeson, and I swear to God, the stage was vibrating. It was, having seen Anna Christie, it was her greatest performance. And I wish everybody could have seen that. And you can if you go to the Lincoln Center Performing Arts Library in the theater section. They'll let you, you know, it's open to the public. They'll let you see it. And also there, they have Cabaret, which she won the Tony for as Sally Bowles, singing and dancing and being absolute, and not being able to sing, which is correct for that character. She was supposed to be untalented. And she was the picture of health. She was absolutely, totally fit. And the idea that she could have died from a skiing accident, a simple one, it's just, there's so many unanswered questions. And her family, I mean, you know, and Liam's been on the show, and her aunt, Lynn, has been on the show, and I've always, you know, worshipped them all. I met Vanessa at a peace, her mother, at a peace march in London. Back in the day, we were all like marching on the American Embassy at Grosvenor Square, and Vanessa was in thigh-high pink leather boots. That's what it was like back then, and she was in this fabulous sort of plaid caped outfit in a miniskirt long time ago. And anyway, it's a terrible tragedy. Natasha, thank you so much for appearing on the show. And now, enjoy Natasha and me in our all too brief moments together here today on the Stephen Holt Show in the rain. And now I'm sitting here with one of my favorite actresses. Once again, it's Natasha Richardson. Welcome, Natasha.
Thank you.
The last time I saw you was with your film Asylum.
Oh, yes, that was the last time we talked.
And
yes.
We laughed and carried on and had a wonderful time. So I want to sit back in my chair so that I can look thinner anyway. We'll try to have some fun here talking about Evening and your lovely performance with... How can we not talk about your mom, you and your mom in this movie?
I know. Well, it's just sort of so special, such a unique opportunity that we, you know, mother and daughter in real life, and we play mother and daughter on screen. So we bring our love and our shared history, the good and the bad, you know, to serve this film.
And it was very moving, that scene that you had, the two of you together holding hands. Oh my God.
I love that scene, and especially because Michael Cunningham wrote it for me, because when they sent me the script, there was no scene between me and my mum, and I said, well, that's just, what a waste. There's got to be, otherwise why would I do this? And so he wrote that beautiful scene.
Yes, which was really, and I have to say, you know, I loved your magical thinking and Broadway this year, and I'm a member of the drama desk, and I voted for Vanessa for that.
Oh,
and
good.
I predicted she's going to win the Tony. By the time you see the show, we'll know, yes or no. But
But Evening, you guys must have had a wonderful time in Newport. I'm just guessing.
We did have a wonderful time. Lovely dinners on the harbor there,
and
you
all
know.
All those great actresses in this one place.
Oh, I know. Well, we just had, in the evenings on Evening, we
it was
had
like
a
Ocean's
ball.
13 with women.
Yes, exactly.
You know, by the ocean.
I know. I still look at those names on the poster behind you, and I still actually can't believe that I'm in a movie with all those great women.
Well, but you are.
I am.
You did The White Countess since
yes.
I last saw you.
Yes.
Oh, my God, another fabulous performance.
Thank you.
Just one right after the other.
Well, no, there's usually a bit of a gap in between. It's so weird in our business. It's like it's always sort of feast or famine. You get a lot of work all at once, and then you don't work for long, long periods of time. Anyway, it seems to work like
that.
Well,
we miss you when we don't see you.
Well, thank
at least
you.
On the Stephen Holt show.
Thank you.
But then this film is a premiering at the Newport Film Festival.
Yes.
Which I'm on my way to.
Oh, good.
So maybe I'll see you again up there, or
sadly,
not.
Sadly, you won't.
You won't.
I won't. Actually am going to Rome to promote Asylum, which is opening there after so long after it opened here. But that's where I'll be when you're in Newport. So have fun.
Oh, okay. All right. And I know your mom is on stage in New York, so she won't be
yes,
there either.
Yes, but Claire Danes is going to be there. I think Mamie will be there. I'm sure some of our merry tribe will be there.
I mean, it's just, I just watching all those fabulous women and the interaction, I mean, it's just like levitating.
Yeah.
And people who you know, study acting, I mean, acting students, actresses,
yeah.
women. I mean, if you've ever imagined wanting to see all of you at once together. It's like an encyclopedia of great actresses.
Oh.
All at once, it's like a sugar high if you're diabetic.
Oh,
I was like, oh my
you.
God, they're all so, they're all there. It's a piece of history.
Yeah, it is.
It really is. And such a beautiful setting. And how do you pronounce the director's name?
Lajos Koltai.
I was getting lots of different versions of
We love Lajos. I mean, he's always been one of the top directors of photography in our business. I knew it would look beautiful, but a lot of directors of photography don't necessarily know how to work with actors. And he was so great. He just created an atmosphere where of appreciation and respect that we just all wanted to do our best for him.
And you know, honey, you did. And she always does her best on the Stephen Holt show. Natasha Richardson, thank you, honey.
Thank you, Stephen.
And good luck in Rome.
Thank you.